Hey, Mathew Haney, you just scored on that last play. Tell me a little bit about spring scrimmage right now.
It's been good. It's the second one we had so far this spring season. It felt like more like a live because we were in the stadium. It felt like I had to do a lot better than I did just playing at Priceville. But it was very fun.
What do you think? Tell us about this season.
Right now, not just on offense, but the defense, like Coach Webb said, they're looking very good out there. I can't wait to see them play this season. They're looking very strong. Offense, we're looking pretty good. We got a good skill set. We got a great O-line. I can't wait to see how far we go this season.
Looking for state?
Always, JF Indy.
All right.